tell you about band fighting. It takes guts. Not the kind of guts where you just rip someone in half and don't blink twice about it. The kind of guts where you stand there and contemplate life. The life of fighting. A band fighter's heart is not located here. A band fighter's heart is not located here. And not even in his head. Not even there. A band fighter's heart is not located. It's true. It's true. Life in band fighters is hard. But it is also a journey. It is a hard journey. And one that can only be walked. Not ran. You can't drive a car on the road of the journey that is the band fighters. It can't be done. It must be walked. The road. The road must be walked. We're street fighters. If the band fighters were an animal, it would probably be a mixture of a shark, a snake, a scorpion, a puma, a wolverine, and an eel. You know why? Because we're fierce and very dangerous around night and early in the morning. There are no women allowed in the band fighters because no women have expressed a desire to join. And I'll tell you why. It's because we are too bad. I really can't express to you the importance of knife safety. The diet of a band fighter is very important. Every morning I wake up and I eat 12 hard-boiled eggs. And then I eat nails. And then I eat staples. And then I eat razor blades until I'm sick. And then... The band fighter's fighting style is a combination of ninjutsu, karate, and Brazilian. Let me demonstrate. Now, I'm just gonna put away this chair, right? That's what's like in the bad part. Even if you were to take every band fighter, I'm trying to impress upon you how awesome the band fighters are. I don't think I can do it. Every band fighter owns and uses Axe body spray. A day in the band fighters is not just a fight for your life. It is a fight for your manhood. Breakfast. You know what I eat for breakfast?